This is kind of weird, but my girlfriend got me boba the next day and we asked the boba to be put in a separate container. We microwaved it and drank it the day of.